Hello guys, it's been a tiny while again, sorry about that, but today we're doing Scrap Mechanic. This is going to be a new game on the channel, you know, and I've made a few worlds in survival, but today we're not going to do any survival today. We're going to start at tomorrow, when we start our own survival world. That looks like a mean robot. Okay. So what I'm gonna try and do, I know how to build cars in this game. I used to didn't. But now, guys, I am gonna test how long does it take for me to get to the second mechanic station. I don't know what it's called, I'm just calling it mechanic station because it seems well. Mechanic station. So, you need to type a name. I'll just do test. Okay. I have never got the spook gun before. I haven't got that yet. I don't know why. But I do know it's a thing. So here we are, started out. So first thing you want to do is come in and there's a wheel. Right, you're gonna need to. There's a bit of gas that you can need to. And just respawn point. There's a machine right there. Okay, what you want to do is go straight down to where you faced, and you'll see a bucket. Get that. Get your bucket. And come to this sign, there's another bucket. Fill both of them up. There's a bit of soil bags. Is why I tell you what they're for. So you put the soil bags down, okay. I like to do them in all one because it sounds a bit okay. There's a few seeds on there. I had to stock up on food, that's all. You put here, plant them all. If you can, water two of them with one bucket full of water. Okay, then there's this. You don't want this. Save this for like oranges and blueberries and pineapples and bananas and stuff. These are for speeding up the growth time. Half them. Plants. It grows faster, but only do that on plants that grow a long time. That's why I want to save it. But we are going to be starting to play Scrap Mechanic. Have played this game and I like it a lot, so if you guys like this game too. Okay, let me get the light there. And there's another wheel. Oh yeah, I forgot. Bearings are on this. You're gonna need them. You don't need the pipes though. You can use them, but you don't really need them. What you're gonna need is just take all these out, save them until when you get to the mechanic station. I'll show you where it is. So just get all the soil pots so you can start your own farm at your place. And this also, if you're on PC and I'm on PC, right click to destroy blocks and it'll give you it. But if you keep on moving, it'll do that and it'll give me the blocks. You're gonna need that. to make a car, you know. I always make a car because it's just easier traveling. And I usually get all my wood blocks from here first. You can get them. I like using them for, like, you know, the windows. Also, if you start farming, there are bots in the game, farm bots, and if you start farming, it will send farming recognized, and that will make, that'll do a little timer on where your plants are. Then when it runs out, bots will start coming, like the small ones, the easiest ones. So after you got the bucket and plants, do that, and you'll be able to get free plants. Then you need a master battery, invisible machine you need to build the car. So what you want to do is just maybe search for the ship for great. You can get food from crates. I usually do some. Just stack up with items when started. You're going to need to make a tool to start off. Now, I will show you how to get milk in this game. I had a little bit of trouble finding how to get milk. But I know now. So what you need to get is, obviously you need a cow to spawn, obviously. So, don't go down barrier yet, just go up. There might be another bucket here. Use that, I guess. Go. Then, you want to be a tiny bit careful because there is bots. They're the easiest to kill. And each one gives 1 circuit board. Also, you can refine these. These are good to get. They're going to be used to get the engine, the stone part, and maybe, I'm not sure about wheels. And the spirit. You can place them away. Also, these green things, there's sometimes things in them. This time, there's stuff. And there's the master battery. Get as much fuel as you can. You're going to need that too. Sometimes I like to jump up, but it does too much damage. I've died many times jumping off, so I considered not doing it, and just got out. I always put food at this side because it is... I think one of them dropped down. Yeah, there's new bots down there, so we're gonna go down there later. You're going to need circuit boards too, so that's going to be a problem. You can get circuit boards from killing those bots I just showed you. Or get them from crates or sometimes from them bots down there. Don't go there. You're not ready yet. In creative in this game you can block. But I don't know why you can't block in survival. That'll be good. Okay, what you want to do is get your master, There's the match battery. Master battery. And here. You can't eat potatoes. They're used for the spoken, the shop. And also you'll want that. And that switch. Okay. Okay, what you're gonna need for this is obviously all scrap wheels. I already have two, so that'll save me a little bit. Then also you only can make one item at a time. Okay, I'll make this next because I and you need 6 bearings. 4 for the wheels and 2 for steering. I'm gonna make one of these because it's probably one of the hardest. Actually, I'm going to get bearings. I can get loads of scrap. Okay. So what I'm going to need for it is loads of wood. So if we hit through the tree, it dropped out. And refine it, and it'll give you 10. Yeah, wheel. For the engine and the thing, the driver's seat. Thing. You do not want to mess with those red robots. I've seen one before. You do not want to mess with them. They are strong. Let me just say that. They are strong. I think they're the strongest in the game. If you encounter one, and if you have a gun, I think you should maybe turn it, kill it, maybe get a tiny bit of more wood. Go. Just come back to the ship. I keep quiet when I hear this alley. What's that? Okay, you need 6 bearings. 4 wheels, 1 scrap gas engine, and a scrap driver seat, and some blocks to, you know, make the base of your car. Okay, now, yeah, you sort of need the other tool that you need to make, you don't start with it. Okay, what you want to do is come down there. Okay, be careful, these orange bots take 5 hits, but they do 30 damage each hit, so And when they get hit by the water, it does something. It stings them for about... Oh, God, no. Okay. What you gotta do is go back up. Or if you have a wall bucket, throw it at it. Just make it come with you if you don't have a wall bucket. Go to the lake. Just check behind you each second just in case it isn't captured. And come and go in the lake. Go in the lake. Get your water bucket out. What the? And you'll have them to the boy if you keep on playing. Yeah, look, it did 30 damage. And it drops these. Sometimes it doesn't. How I like to do it. Okay. I'm gonna need... two more robots that drop the things. This video might be continued. I think it is going to be continued, but this is part one of our playthrough. Hope you're ready. Okay. Let's go in the horrible ship crash and do it and make a drive and make your last thing. Also, there's a girl trying to see for. I guarantee not getting those. You need cotton and cotton. Also, I forgot. There's two more things I want to tell you. Three more things, actually. Okay, there's another new game gonna be on the channel. Until my birthday, everyone. May 17th is where my birthday starts, and it's from May the 14th, so 3 more days until my birthday. So, and also, I'm going to be going live soon. On my birthday or something. Just saying, if you were all, just so you're all ready for it. I'm going live soon. About in 3 days, I'm doing live on my birthday. Wait, before I go, there's one more thing I've got to check out. I did not know you could turn radio. What music is this?